Clear. Clear prop.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. Coming at you from the Cessna 170 backcountry. This majestic beast, a real bush backcountry classic right here, a real legend. Lots of versatility compared to some of the other cats in its category. I still need to turn a couple of things on, don't I? Inshallah. Alright, let's do it. What set of flaps for the takeoff? Oh, she's definitely a workhorse. Oh, she's definitely a workhorse. Flaps up. give it maximum speed here. Maximum throttle. Definitely feels like a robust gal. That is for fucking sure. What do I mean by that? I don't even know. I'm gonna have to take this guy on a longer flight before I make any of his decisions. And there's the strip that we want to be getting down to, folks. feels phenomenal. This is a Freeware 170B. I was thinking about getting the Payware one. It's only 15 bucks. But this thing feels absolutely gorgeous. Trent Palmer's in town. Come on, hip hip. Bloody idiots. That's very fun. Where do I turn off electric? Shit, do I just not do that?